quiet carriage you got there. Where did you buy it, if you don't mind me asking?
Ask all you want, Freddy. You'll never get an answer.
Damn it all. Was it my eyebrows?
Yes. And your face, voice, and body. Look, I've got an invitation to the Queen's ball tonight.
How did you come by that?
Freddy, there's to be an attack on the ball. I need to smuggle some weapons inside to prevent it.
Supposing I believe you? Only the Royal Guard carries weapons.
So?
Too easy.
For God's sake, Freddy.
Fine. I require a guard's uniform.
Done. I knew you'd come through.
Just promise me, Jacob, that you will return Mr. Gladstone's coach?
Of course.
I don't require a reason to end your
life. I surrender! I'm going after him! I've got a clear shot at him! He's there!
What's the point of it? Finding this pile won't do nothing.
If you're still out there, you better hope I don't find you. Maybe I'm just hearing things. The last person to play these games with me ended up in hospital. I suppose I won't get him now. I'd like to resolve.
Keep an eye on that fellow!
What's the point? He's not here. Why don't you right there, sir?
I hear there will be cake at the Queen's ball tonight.
Just go home, and we'll forget the whole thing. Investigation.
Not a peep from you.
I hope for their sake they've gone. Nose clean if you know what's good for you. I don't want to hurt you, whoever you are.
Charming. Now to hide the body.
Freddy, here I come.
One uniform as requested.
It's still warm.
My gift to you?
I will meet you on the roof of Buckingham Palace.
You're such a romantic.